That is Look at Trend Lines for now. Kim, we'll send it back out to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Margie. I have a few furry animals here. Furry. They're very, very, very furry. They're all from World Vision. And believe it or not, these animals, while they're just cute to us, they can be life-changing to a family around the world. We have Lauren Fisher here from World Vision. Before we get to these gorgeous, really chilled animals and the rabbit over there trying to talk to the chickens. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Can you tell me a little bit about some of these items we have on the table first?
Yeah, so World Vision is a Christian humanitarian organization. Mm-hmm. We've been around for 65 years, and the idea is that we want people to shine bright in a child's life with tangible, meaningful gifts that can be life-changing. These are really cool because they're things you can open up under the Christmas tree. Mm-hmm. So we have everything from a scarf from Vietnam. We have coasters. We have some beautiful jewelry that's handmade by artisans in India. And the thing is that they give families a fair wage, mm-hmm. and then they also go to our Where Most Needed Fund. So it's a double gift. So people get a cool item, and then the Where Most Needed Fund is programs that might otherwise shut down. Mm-hmm. It fills in the gaps.
Okay, definitely have to get those double gifts this year. Tell us a little bit about our friends here.
Yeah, so we have some adorable animals. This is Sweet Pea the donkey.
Hey, Sweet Pea.
Silas the cow, and then over there we have Shamgar. But the thing about them is they change lives for families overseas. For example, a goat can give 16 cups of milk a day.
Oh, okay.
So you think about all the cheese, the nutritious food for a child, but then also an income. So it gives a family a chance to go from subsistence farming to think about things like education, to be able to generate an income for themselves.
Okay. Another thing is a lot of people don't realize, you know, chickens aren't just for, you know, eggs and that type of thing. Like you said, you mentioned these animals, the rabbits and the chickens, can give an income, a regular income.
That's right. And the really cool thing about it is that for these animals, they go into communities where we do sponsorship, which is another way where you can engage with the community year round. Okay. You can do a relationship and talk with a child in need. And then these animals actually are taking these places where they're trained, they're vaccinated, people learn how to use them well. So.
All right, and in terms of being able to just give a gift this holiday season, if you wanted to go ahead, actually make sure a family around the world actually got one of these animals, how does that work?
So you go to worldvisiongifts.org, and the really cool thing is if you go on Giving Tuesday, which is November 28th, that gift is doubled, up to $1 million with 31 gifts. They're donating to us apparel and different backpacks that are going to places like the hurricane survivors this past year. And so you go there, you pick out what you want, and there's hundreds of gifts, and then you can either print it out or send it to your loved one. It talks all about the impact that gift will make.
All right, everybody, if you're interested in Giving Tuesday, all you have to do is head to worldvisiongifts.org. And remember, they may be just a cute pile of fur to us, but they could be life-changing to a family somewhere in the world. We'll be right back with more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. show.